Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, beloved brothers and sisters. I'm rest assured that every one of us are experiencing the lockdown syndrome. This is an ideal opportunity for us to introspect, reflect, ponder, and take stock of our lives. Whilst we are in this lockdown syndrome, there's enough time for us to reset our lives, refocus, and make sincere resolutions so that we can turn our lives for the better. As Muslims, life is very significant for us. We cherish every single life. Therefore, I make a humble appeal to every one of us out there. Adhere and respect the rules and regulations set aside in your relevant countries. Stay home. Let's do our part in helping to curb the virus. Let's do our part in helping to flatten the curve. For ultimately, as Muslims, we respect life. We want to save lives. Here is an opportunity for yourself and myself and every one of us out there to save a life by staying at home, adhering to the rules and regulations and the advices set aside by the experts and the relevant authorities. Jazakallah khair.